Please guys, subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for new video notification. Thank you. Okay guys, you can see this is Samsung Galaxy Note Pro. A problem. It's flashing the display when you're turning one. Can see and auto restart. So now I'll show you how to fix this problem. See auto restart. Okay guys, now I'll show you how to open this bed. Let's see from this side. Guys, so first you have to reconnect the battery. Remove the display cable and reconnect it. The charger connection, so you have to check the display connection here first. reconnect the battery again and press the power button. So guys, you can see now working is very well and not auto restart. So guys, you can see if you are any Samsung device, Samsung Note, Samsung Galaxy Tab, Samsung Note Pro, if you have problem like this auto restart, so you open the back cover and reconnect the battery and reconnect the display cable, and you can see